Time to play some Borderlands 2. Hey peeps, what is up? It is me, Stupid Freakin' Buttons. And, you may be wondering, wait, you just killed Boom Boom. Why are you over here? Yeah, I totally forgot to do a quest. Boom. Get pwned, noob. And that quest is to kill a dude. Give me a sec. Come on. Okay, death trap, come on out. To kill a dude called Midgmong, I believe his name is? Not too sure. Funk. Ah, sweet. And, no, I am not. Ow. Robot tears? You don't have tears, dude.
I overheard Claptrap asking you for the-
So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer.
I just got a shotgun. Cool. Okay, so these guys are, with this quest, they're trying to either give me a sniper rifle or a shotgun. And I would rather have a sniper rifle than a shoddy gun. Yeah, shotguns, like, they take up ammo a lot. Like, sometimes it's two or three per shot, and it's just really crazy. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna go forth and destroy a Midgmong. Which happens to be a Psychro Bullimong hybrid. Don't ask me how that happens. I don't have my death trap at the moment, but that is totally fine. Don't need him. I'm pretty awesome on my own with trusty old gearbox sniper rifle. Now, let's just see if I can find anybody. That's not me moving the mouse. Dang it. That's annoying. There we go. Bonk. Who's next? You're next. Wait, you didn't die? Jeez. I thought I critted that dude. My bad. See, like that. That is how you crit somebody. And I think that's it. Sweet, let's go down. Boop-de-doo, and bloop. That's right. No beep-beep-boop, but a bloop. Now that we have brought up the bridge and crossed it, let's scout around again. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Death trap is ready. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I see no one. Don't scare me like that. Respawn place. Have I died yet? I don't remember. It's a couple days apart since I've recorded the first two videos. I've been, doing stuff. That was awkward. There we go. Like, his head, it, like, instant replay action. Whoa. It was all weird and twisted. Like, his back was towards us, but his head wasn't. That was just weird. Just weird. Nope, not today. Uh-oh. Not today, buckaroo. Again, not today, buckaroo. Wait, you're dead. You don't talk. You see light and stars. Uh-oh. Bunk, bunk. Oh, man, this pistol's awesome.
Critical kill!
Up, what's in here? And that's gross! I don't remember that at all. Hey, ow. Hey, rude. Ooh, what's this? Meh. So, can I. Why is it spewing more stuff? Death trap? I'm trying to do stuff. Go forth and have fun. Okay. So, why does it keep splashing out the splooge? That's gross! Ah! Okay, so it's whenever I go near it. Like, that's just gross. Oh. Oh, I did it again. I was stepping in it. Ugh. Whatever. Gross. What's this guy? Nope. No! I held that gun up right to his head. Wait, what you doing? Hey, where did Death Trap go? Death Trap's timer wasn't that. Excuse me. Pardon me, I am looting. I cannot be bothered with your bullcrap. Go away from me. And boop! You're not dead? Now you are. You are too. Okay, fine. You wanna play that way? Bunk. Let's run out of here. I can just, you know, tap the shift key and run anytime I want. Run while sprinting, no problem. Couldn't do it right there for some reason. Okay, oh yeah, and off camera, while I was getting here for the start of the episode, I reached level 6, and, bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, you're badass! Oh, you badass! You badass. That's, wait, where, he didn't even follow me! Bonk. I will take. What? Oh, I think I killed myself. Somehow I died, even though, gosh darn it. Hold E to give up. I cannot give up. Come on! Oh, I critted him! That was amazing! Boom, headshot! Okay, so, I thought I was gonna die. There's the shock barrel right there next. I thought I was gonna die. Totally embarrassing way to die. I right-clicked like, oh, I can't zoom in when I'm downed. That kind of sucks. Leap of faith, pull the trigger, boom, headshot. Save myself from dying. Oh, yeah. Okay, so who's next? Who's next? Who's next? What is that? Grenade. I will pick up that grenade, yo. Click, click, click. Death trap is ready again. I will get that 2 whole dollaroos. What's this? 3 plus 2 more dollaroos? I just got $6 from that. Nope. I held E a little bit too long, but thank goodness I did not, pick up that other gun. Uh-oh. People are here. Let's... Ah! Oh, I can't move. There we go. Yeah, no, I'm good. I think I'll stay over here. Little human backpack. What's in here? Okay, okay, shoddy gunny. Yeah, okay, since I can. Oh, yeah, so, I leveled up off camera by accident while getting here, so I put in a skill point into, cooking up trouble. So, when my magazine is fully loaded, I have a, whatsmahoozitzes. Is that an infinity pistol? It looks like an infinity pistol! Why can't you bang an infinity pistol? That'd be so broken this early in the game! Let's see, where was that? Okay, yeah, let's equip you. Alright, where is this Bullimong? Not today! Where are you going?
Get ready for
whoa, he's jumped off the edge. Come on. Well, that was not my brightest plan. I just decided to look at it instead of actually run away. Jeez, I am smart. Death trap, go forth and have fun. Okay, Death Trap. Thank you. I'm having a little bit too much fun with my, oh, you have a shoddy. But I critted you because I hit you in the freaking face. And, ooh. So it's a little bit inaccurate, this gun, Death Trap. I thought you were going to kill that guy, to be fair. Who's this jerk face over here that's shooting at me? Wow, I had to go really far out of the combat. Oh, it's Midgmong. That's the jerk face. Okay. You're gonna welcome me to pain? Wait, come on, guys. I'm busy killing Midgmong here. Death Trap, do y'all west. I like meleeing in this game too much. I should really have been like zero or... No! No! Can I throw a grenade? No, I can only... Okay, that worked. Later, gotta go, guys. Gonna cover. Gonna get some cover. Gonna whip out my pistol. Gonna get some of that health. No health. God, you need to die. Thank you. I don't like you guys. Leave me alone. Need to regen my health a bit. And 50. 51. 52. This is so fast! Okay, shotgun midgets up there. I'm missing my sniper rifle so much right now. I healed a total of 7 health. I am awesome.
Lost my shield.
Yeah, you lost your shield. You also lost your life. What now? Son. Come here, you stupid Midgmong. You're not Midgmong. No, you're not. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank goodness there's no... Oh, shiz. Thank goodness there's no fall damage.
Robot,
go forth. Have fun. Save me. I need it. Good, thank you. Now, where is Midgmong?
Where is Midgmong?
Oh, where are you, Midgmong? Are you up here still? Did Deathtrap kill Midgmong and I didn't even know? Nope, he's there. Come here, dude. I was just here, you dumb thing! Oops.
I am the strongest girl alive!
Yep, let's go with that. Oh, you're a badass midget. Where'd you even come from? Hey, it's a shoddy shoddy gun. Was it? Was it really now? Yeah, you need that extra arm just for high fives. Oh, this shoots burst fire. That's interesting. Where? Okay, there's more peeps. Man, after you kill a boss, you just get more and more peeps after you. It's like they're pissed off that you killed their boss or something. I just don't get it. Bouncy, bouncy. Doom! That was awesome. I can't pick up those guns. Okay. So, I know what to do, though. Let's just go... Is it up this way? Where was the Midgmong place? There was the Midgmong place. Excuse me. Man, this gun shoots so weird. Ah, there we go. I can go here and I... Uh-oh, that door opened. That's not good. Oh wait, I'm still being shot at? I didn't realize that. I thought that paused the game. Apparently it did not. It's... A badass is just wailing on me while I'm in a menu shopping, selling stuff. That was not my smartest move. No one's in there, are they? Oh, to be fair, there are people in there! I was not wrong! Okay, there are two badasses, aren't there? I have to keep clicking the mouse! Come on! I need a headshot, these suckers. Go on. Got one of them. And got both of them. Sweet. What is this gun? Ooh! Yoink! Bunk, 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 bunk. Hey, what's up, Deathtrap? You did good! We got the badasses. We got everything. Look, we got all the monies. Ooh, loot chest. Let's see what's in this. It better be good. It better be swanky. It's not swanky. It's not good. It's mediocre. Oh well. Hey Marcus, you want some guns? Here. And I'm keeping that. You go. Bloop, bloop. What's next? And I don't care about those.
Don't die. I need your business.
Do you need my business? Really? Tedcore, two more greens.
Buy from me if you wanna live.
I do want to live.
Try not to die.
And I'll try not to die. Ooh, that's some munitions. Here are the guns. What are the guns for sale? No, no, and no. Okay, we're good to go. Let's see. There's more stuff over to be had over here. Right. There better be. And jump and fall. Oh, criminy. There was... Oh, up there. Good. Pick up. I got the monies. Two more dollars. Oh, yeah. Gross! Is that a skull? That's a skull. That's uber gross. Whatever that was a something or other. What's up there? Ooh, oh, that's a thing to shoot. Hiss and explode. And explode, there we go. I'll take that. And there's nothing left in here. Wait, open. Ooh. Monies! I got $8! I got $8! Don't mind me, I just got $8. Let's see what I can spend these $8 on. So if I go up here... If I go up... Whoa! Come on. Go up the ladder, or stairs. Something, I don't know. Go in here, and I find another way to get to the Midgmong place. Okay, so... I finished this area. Let's go back to, Blink. Let's go back to... Hammerlock, or whoever, turn in for a sniper rifle, and turn in quest for a sniper rifle, the Bullimong fur, because apparently it feels amazing, and you can't get it by shooting it for some reason. Who cares? Cut! Okay, so there are a few Bullimongs that, want to mess, so I say let him mess. Uh-oh. Get away! Did you see that? I totally meleeed that. Out of the air. Get away from me! Have fun! Funs on a sling ride will go. See, I take Death Trap to nice places. There you go. Whoa. Not today, buddy. Ooh, what's this? An E. Oh, there we go. Some cash. $3! We're in the money! Let's go. So, what is up here?
Don't screw with a girl and a robot!
Where? So, oh! He's zapping racks. How adorable. Okay, so instead of going to Hammerlock, going to go here. I'll have the next part be the next episode. But in the meantime, we're going to be killing some Bullimong. Oh god, hi.
Best thing ever!
Yep. There we go. Now this is the best thing ever. Can you stop? Thank you. Oh, why are you there? Oh, Death Trap, why you have to go? Okay. There we go. So, Death Trap left me. I am now feeling way more insecure about myself than I should, but, you know, these things happen when you don't have a giant killer robot that just happens to be your one true companion and friend and creation. Whoa. I thought you were gonna jump over me. Not today, bud. You gotta crit those guys right in the face. What are you doing here, you brat? Okay, bunk, bunk, bunk. And this pistol is so much fun. And it reloads so quick! It's the best thing ever so early in the game! I can't believe I've got a 60 damage pistol this soon! It's so- ooh, $7 out of some Bullimong poo! $2 more! I just got $9! Booyah! Okay, uh-oh. They see me. Whatever shall I do? Woo-hoo. Not today, buddy. Ah, oh, Death Trap is back and ready for action whenever I need him. Let's whip out the big guns now, shall we? Oh, that monglet died. You're an adult bully mom. You know what? That's totally fine. You don't need to survive. Yeah, you as well. Don't worry about it. Where are you going? You're a slinger, eh? They do not like this gun. I like this gun. They do not like this gun. Nothing over there. Let's see here. There's some racks in the air. I have one. Ooh. Let us click. Go over here.
Oh, I just want you all.
Well, she is very passionate about Death Trap. Definitely passionate. Whoa, we got ourselves a gun. Out of that poop. I can't believe Bullimongs eat guns. Yeah, see, there's a pistol. What? Get away! Freaking attack me out of nowhere. Rude. Go away. No. You dropped a shield. You're crazy. Not today. I will melee all you to death if need be. Funk. That's right. Get owned, you scrubs. Jeez, that is so satisfying. Hello. Oh, you're left. Whatever. That's fine. So, I don't know why the racks decided to melee me for some reason. I saw the shadow of that rack. That was so pro leads. OMG, yo. That was amazing stats. I just got $4 more. Let's see what's in here. Okay, nothing I can use. Rack, get away! Oh! Was not even expecting that to hit. Go away. No one likes a sore loser, and I am a sore winner right now. I am just pwning all of you racks. Thank you for your XP. Oh, did you see that trick shot? Well, I don't know if it's a trick shot. But it was an awesome shot, that's for sure. Oh man, if a rack hits me, bloop. Oh, so much fun. Okay. And a loop! Gotta do those Kobes. Kobe's retired now, so, you know. Can't do those Kobes anymore. He's not gonna be doing Kobes. He's gonna be doing stuff that Shaq does now. What are you doing? You're not even part of this troop. Get out of here. Oh. Yeah, I can punch too. Get out of here. Oh, no, I'm punching you. Yep, see, sorry, I have to do it. Ow, please stop. Really? I had to reload, don't I? Nope, don't have to reload. When I get downed, I get free reloads. Oh gosh, you know, Death Trap, go forth and have fun. You have fun by killing. Go forth and kill. That is your fun. Right, where? Okay, let's pull out the- Ow! The pistol for this jerk face. Oh. Death Trap, I could use a little help. Thank you. Ooh, okay. I'm having a little too much fun with these guys, but as long as Death Trap is up, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Do-do-do-do-do. Yes, more Bullimong poop. Green glowing Bullimong poop. That's right. If you're wondering why it says that my melee is number 5, it's not that it's not- Ooh, actually that might not be a bad melee. Anyway, different key than melee. Bruh! Oh, you, I like that. You were silly. You were on that for a little too long, it broke and you fell. Hey, that's not fair. That is so not fair. Thank you, Death Trap. You my bestie. Ugh. No. Please no. Thank goodness for that. Death Trap is gone. I'm at 59, 60 health. I'm regenerating health much faster than I was in the past. That's always good. Always good, good, good. What's this? More Bullimong poop. Bonk. Let's go. What's this gun? Is it reloaded? It is reloaded. Let's play with the pistol a bit more, though. Bullimong poop. Ooh. Come on, guys. Come at me. You know you want to. Okay. I see how it is. Free shots. Okay, you just need to get meleeed or just shot in the face. Nope. Come on. Ooh, what's this? It's a shield. I don't like it that you could just alter your trajectory in midair. It's not fair. What, you want Nope, 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 nope. Death Trap! Death Trap! You're up! Have fun! Save me! No. Okay. Okay, it looks like it's actually dying pretty quick. No, I don't want to get shot by... hit by rocks of... Ow, ice. I don't need this! No, why are you in front of me? Death Trap, please just kill something. Thank you. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, whoa! Okay, well, at least I'm safe. Kind of, not really. Death Trap is up there having fun. This is a totally interesting perspective. Me falling. Oh, at least I can hit this guy from all the way up there. Yeah, he's gone! We beat the badass Bullimong. It was a bit tough. I got downed. Not gonna lie. Pretty scary. Didn't have that much health. And Death Trap was not available. I kinda pooped my pants a little. But no need to worry. We pulled through in the end. We pulled through in the end. Move. I'm still level 7, almost level 8. Leveling up twice in an episode? That's going to be awesome, although I guess I've been leveling it pretty fast. I leveled up, what, 5 times? My inventory's full. I can't pick up this gun. Why can't I pick up this gun? Ooh. Let's drop a few guns, shall we? Ya-da-da. Let's go to the inventory. Let's see, 32, 32. It looks like $32 is the range of which we get to drop guns. Let's see here. And $66. See, totally worth it. 47. All right. Wait. Were there two? Oh my gosh, I think there are two badasses. Oh, that would have been bad. Whoop, badass. Even though it's whoop, there it is. If I say whoop, badass, I won't be infringed for copyright. So whoop, badass. At least I hope so. I don't know. that's full. What's this? Oh, hey. Loot chest. 2 loot chests, 1 episode. And I am not even going to bother. I am going to get 5 whole dollars. And we are going to get out of this mess. Whee! Okay, I made it. I probably should have looked before I left. I thought the mini-map would not fail me, and luckily it didn't. But it came pretty close to failing me. Just pretty freaking close to failing me. That's alright. We survived the jump. Actually, I'd know. Oh, $60. Too bad. My inventory's full. I really need to get my inventory bigger. Bigger, badder, and uncut. Ooh, South Park. Bonk. Why not? Ooh, got two whole dollaroos. Alright, up and down. Dumb racks. They think they can mess with me. They tried to mess with the rest. Or mess with the best, now they try to mess with the rest. I don't know. Anyway. So, next episode, I'll be going off to kill Flint. I think that'll take an entire episode, and afterwards... Oh yeah, at the beginning of the episode, I will go and get a sniper rifle from Hammerlock. But in the meantime, I'm just going to sail... Ooh, I didn't want to sail that! Where did it go? Is it on the bottom? Is it on the top? Is it in the middle? I don't know. Hey, it was that. Criminy. Wanted to keep that 13 magazine. Is it worth it? I wanted to shoot it at least, but if it's only 13 magazine gun,
no
whatever.
Refunds.
Yeah, no refunds. Trust me, I don't want refunds. You'll find out why later. I mean, I'm sure people already know if they remember. And if you don't remember or never played, you will learn, I don't know, 10 episodes from now? 5? 2? 17? I really couldn't tell you. I already killed you! Oh yeah, gonna end the episode. Bye.